Hey guys, Dan Valmont here with Fanatic Wrestling. Today we are in Iowa City, Iowa at Carver Hawkeye Arena, home of the Iowa Hawkeye Wrestling Program. And today I'm joined by Matt McDonough, former two-time national champion, three-time finalist for the Hawkeyes. We just finished up filming a new video from him, one focused on the bottom position and really attacking from the bottom position as opposed to it being a position that we usually refer to as defense. Really finding ways to turn our opponent's potential offense into a reversal, possibly back points for us. So a lot of good action in there. Also, guys, if you're watching this video, please keep in mind that Matt has four other videos out. So if this one's not out quite yet, go take some time and get his other videos from Fanatic Wrestling to waste some time waiting for this new one to come out. But right now, we're just going to get a little bit of preview of what to expect from Matt's upcoming video.
Sounds awesome. So we're just going to go over an inside ankle hook. Again, we went through it on the video. We're kind of going to do a speed version of it.
I'm on bottom. A lot of times my opponent, he's going to chop or drive forward. He's going to be hovering on the side here with this leg. Okay, as he's hovering, instead of constantly crawling forward and trying to crawl out of it, I may even crawl once right there to get him to chase. I'm going to use my leg as an arm. Okay, my leg's an arm. Instead of reaching back to grab his leg, I'm just going to reach across him on a hook. Okay? So he drives forward. I step, I knee slide, I hook. Once I knee slide and hook, okay, I'm gonna run back into him. I'm running back into him. As I do that, I'm catching this knee. I'm catching this knee, I'm casting over. Now I'm looking at putting Dan to his back. Again, one more time from the other side. So he's on the other side now. Catch. Yeah, catch. Drive. This time, instead of underhooking, I caught his ankle. I want to catch wherever I can. I hip ice through, put him to his back. Super effective. Catch your opponent off guard. Take him from a chop to fighting off their back in seconds.
Nice. Guys, this is a great technique. Really sneaky. Very low risk, too. I mean, it's
if that ankle, you miss it, you're not in much trouble. That's the beauty of this. I didn't mention that, but there's not a lot of risk in reaching for that ankle with your ankle.
Yeah, so I mean, again, very effective too, as you can see, and you might be able to catch the guy on their back. One thing, though, what if for some reason that guy's keeping that outside ankle far from you, but he's maybe bringing down the inside knee behind you as opposed to the outside knee?
So that's a great question. We have two main options. Our first main option, okay, I can stick with the game plan and I can bait him, I can get him to chase. Okay, he may try to crawl with this leg, but if I crawl past, right there, he goes to follow, right there. So now I'm catching him in action. This one takes a little more skill because I have to catch it in action, but if he's behind me, his inside knee's forward, I'm crawling right there. I catch it, running through. That's option one. Option two, he's sitting. Okay, there's space in his inside leg. He's just leaning right here. He's protecting that. He wants me to try to turn in so he can chop. Instead of reaching across, I'm gonna just reach near side. Near side, same thing. I sit in. Everything is always gonna be my foot getting flat to the mat. Tip him to his base. Now, I'm not gonna be able to put him to his back as easy, but I still pick this up, put him to a wrist position. Now I'm looking for backs or reversal. He goes to his belly, I'm fighting backs. See? Now he might be fighting his belly, looking over at him. Who wouldn't want to be here? He's in trouble. So I have two options from there. You're always dangerous when you're using your legs like arms. I said it in the other videos, I'll say it here. Have four arms on bottom. Don't have two legs, two arms, have four arms. Use your feet and your legs like arms to be a weapon from the bottom.
Awesome stuff, Matt. Guys, again, if you like this video, stay on the lookout for the full length instructional video. I know I learned a lot of stuff today from Bottom. Again, having an offensive mindset from Bottom. And really, I really like that you're looking for 2 points, back points, not just getting an escape here. We're looking to put up big points here. Guys, like I just mentioned, Matt's video, he's got four other ones that are out. Also, we've been out here in Iowa for a few days. Stay on the lookout for videos from Coach Tom and Terry Brands and a bunch of other members of the Hawkeye Wrestling Club that should be coming out soon as well. Some really, really good content from some of the
this on our YouTube channel. Please subscribe to that if you haven't already. We have a ton